So we're gonna need some cauliflower, some chive, some seasoned pepper, 2 eggs, 1 teaspoon of Italian seasoning, and 1 teaspoon of salt. So now we're gonna steam our cauliflower.